The competent and skilled kind. In my experience, the quality of the engineer's work and the level of their skills has a bigger impact on remuneration than the branch of engineering. All types of engineering are roughly similarly difficult, and all of them need quantitative and qualitative reasoning. Pick the branch that has the most overlap between interest and talent for you. An average EE will be paid similar to an average ME in the same geographical region, and the pay difference will be much larger between the average EE or ME and a high-performing one, regardless of the branch. Competence and ability matters more than the branch of engineering.